I wrote a bunch of songs and didn't have a band at the time and didn't really think about how they were going to be played live. Today I am making this video to show how we ended up doing it because it's sort of an interesting thing.
My process is listening to the recording and then getting as many sounds as I can on this drum machine. The triggers each go into this machine, and then this machine sends MIDI signals to my drum machine, and it's triggering sounds there. And then I also have a duplicate of that MIDI signal going to Henrik and triggering the samples.
We get all the signals coming from all these other guys through the computer, and I can process everything here. I have it set up here on my keyboard so that each of these 8 buttons has its unique set of sounds for each song. Jason is playing marimba all of a sudden on his guitar. It's actually like each string has its own instrument.
The low E string is like a combination of tones. It's like a sax and a tuba. Where if I played the same stuff on a different string, it's just the sax.
It's a real electric guitar with a MIDI pickup.
On most songs, it's just completely controlled by Henrik. In fact, I can't even control my own volume on most of the songs because it's all running through the computer. So, possibilities are limitless.